Hello, my fantastic friends. Welcome in another watercolor tutorial. This one is going to be a little different because it's the extended version of a previous tutorial, the one about autumn leaves. Of course, if you want to see the other video, the short one, you will find the link down here in the description box. I decided to upload this tutorial too because many of you requested it, but also because I thought it would be really useful for you to watch every passage and everything I do when I paint. Because when you're learning watercolor, you really need to watch every little move, every little passage, everything. And I know that because I've been there too. And also because watercolor is one of the most difficult techniques ever. So you really need to focus and to watch over and over again in order to understand better what to do. So yeah, I decided to upload this video, even though it's gonna be a little longer than usual, because it's gonna be 1.5 hours. And I know it's a lot, but if you're trying to learn, it's not gonna be so much. Since the purpose of this video is actually really didactic, I didn't think that it would need my voice over for the rest of the video. So I don't think you need to listen to me explaining the video, because what you really need here is just to watch what I'm doing. But I also know that 1.5 hours of a silent video could be really boring, and I'm sorry about that, and I don't know how to actually solve this problem because there's no music long enough for this, at least here in YouTube, and as you know, we have to use YouTube musics. And I didn't want to mix different musics either because I thought it can be confusing. So yeah, I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry if it's gonna be boring for you, but I decided not to talk and not to put music. But if you have any suggestions for my next extended version video, please let me know with your comments down here, and every suggestion is really welcome. So now I'm just stop talking. And thank you for watching this. Let me know what you think, and if you like this, please leave some thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So I will see you in my next video. Wow, bye bye. Ciao.
Thank you. Get 5 meters.